Oh, yeah, it's hard to mash on that. Yes, it is. Cross up.
Ooh.
He could have done 6-6-C there, but he went for a reset instead, and Necro was aware. But Landslide has a very good life lead, and he has that early Skybound art. Best believe next combo, he's going to try to combo the SBA.
That was a good answer from Necro. He saw that the wall jump was a potential option from Lancelot.
There you go, Gears.
Punish.
Big
That's
punish.
Done. Actually, it may. I don't even know.
His super is so weak,
the damage
dog.
Is
like,
trash.
I think he's living. I think he's living. Okay, there he goes. It was heavy super,
yeah.
To be honest. But Lance
still,
super
yeah,
is.
That super, the damage is whack, so I'm not
when
surprised.
It's questionable if it's going to kill or not, it's like, hmm.
Do you need me to come over there, Arturo Sanchez?
Yes, I do.
All right, I'll be back, guys.
That's all right. I'll hold down the fort. So, again, jumping right into it. Round number two. Good sweep coming out from Necro and try to push Gears away. Now at this point, you know, it's really hard for Lancelot to try to get anti-air against the web swing coming out from Necro because the anti-air only hits right directly above him and she has so much maneuverability in the air. It can be kind of tricky, so he has to meet her in the air just like he just tried. Either go for like a bun or like an air throw. Yeah, you're gonna have to respect that and not be able to anti-air because of the jumping heavy. That was an attempt of an answer. The played impulse, a try to catch with the EX DP. No conversions coming out from Gears. Push Necro back into the corner. Gets the light off the jump, the mix up. Big damage coming into the corner. We see a 15 chain. And there it is, it gets another reset. No big combos coming out. The trap use goes for the teleport, jumps right back into the GG and takes the hit. Off of the wall jump, gonna end this with a super high kill. I'm pretty sure it's gonna kill. Actually? Yes, it does. That's the second time. It's just questionable. Do you think it'll happen or not? But that's going to be Gears taking away game number one after winning that round 2-0. And we did fix the setup.
All right. Make sure that is the Grand Blue versus Overlay art.
Believe in victory.
Oh, it is. Okay, great.
All right, Spooky's
back. Right. So Gears 1-0. Thanks to everybody that's been donating to the Match Arena crowdfund tonight, guys. By the way, we do appreciate all of your support. Dang, I missed everything that happened after that first round.
It was pretty close.
Okay.
Yeah, a lot of scrambles coming out. Okay, Gears.
That's a punish.
Yeah. Very risky dive kick.
He likes those Rekka resets, which is a little weird. It's not tech that I've seen before, but it's working well for him. That's a big combo. No drops. That's a punish. We're out of that corner for sure.
Or was it a reset?
I don't even know because he's kind of weird with this stuff.
Okay, Gears chilling back.
Oh! Man, almost.
Too far away for it to be able to get a conversion. Necro just trying to wall out.
Got
Gears.
Him. He tried to jump.
Yes,
mix.
Sir.
Nope. He tried to roll.
When you get caught by that expense, man, you're going to take so much damage if you fail to get the right mix up afterwards.
Actually, Gears is okay, though, because he has the full screen again, which is what he wanted.
Yep.
So much pressure from the Rekkas.
Yeah. Just causes Necro to just jump away. Which Gears can like react to, or not react
kinda.
To, but like read.
You know, he might be looking for something to SSBA right now, Gears, because the Super Skybound art of Landslide is safe anyway, if he guesses right. Yes, that's exactly what he was looking for. Necro should have been aware that was coming.
Yeah. Opting to go for a medium when he was like literally full screen. A little bit questionable, but that's going to be Gears staying away round one, potentially on the verge of knocking Necro out of this tournament, finding himself, securing himself a spot on top.